Resets.
Wait.
from offside, and it's going to be a pause in proceedings, just as the match referee is about to release. So, with both archers tied on 17 after the first two arrows, they have to wait before they can send their last one down the range. Right. The clock is reset, and the 10-second countdown is off and running. And the match maker will prepare to shoot the last arrow of the second set. Oh, yes, great response to 10 for the Battle Russian. So, Bridget needs a maximum to tie the set. Levels things up, not a set apiece, the close scores are confirmed. 27-25, the provisional score in the second set. So, a quick reply for our CFS.
12-2, that's 10-9-8. Thank you.
As we were saying, awaiting in the next round is between the Lorry and the United States. Lorry, fifth at the Olympic Games in Beijing, ninth at the recent World Championships in Italy. And the scores have been confirmed, so the archers are tied at 2 points apiece. Scoreboard. 9, user 1 to 17. Here's a 10. Yes, next to McNamara. So, Dion Pritchard from Australia has come from behind to win this match. What a response from the Australian archer. She's won it in the time break.
Okay, satisfied with target one, the winner.
Shot of 10, yes. So Yash next to 9. And she is through to face the 2-0 for the United States in her next match.
Thank you.
After